They say the Deputy Inspector General of the Police, Abdul Majid Ali, he don't somehow want to give those people one be say that they plan to thief ballot box then for Saturday election inside Kogi and Bayelsa states. Say maybe they use their brain to rethink as the police not go look their face. As they yarn for one press conference on Thursday ahead of the Saturday elections for Kogi and Bayelsa State, the DIG won't be say they oversee the Kogi election, say they don't carry enough personnel to police the state and they still deal with any yeye waka won't be say that they do for the election. He somehow won't say if anybody try to tip ballot box on Saturday, they say the person go pay for her. And he said the force don't undertake one security threat of torchlighting for both Kogi and Bayelsa State. And they don't see possible risk to located trouble spots. And they don't see people when they say they join body when they say they will feel do wahala for the process. They say our state has taken hand. They say Oga President Muhammadu Buhari don't call for fairness and transparency for Saturday governorship poll for Kogi and Bayelsa State. And they say they go do one repeat election for Kogi West Senatorial District. On Saturday, November 16, voters for two states, Bayelsa and Kogi, go talk who go take charge of the administrative of the Ogbonge state for the next 4 years. Oga President Buhari to wait strong yano for how they go take a put law enforcement officials for two states. And the statement when we said the presidential media aide Gabashe will sign say the states must do their function with fairness and transparency. Buhari call on voters for Bayelsa and Kogi state, may they do peaceful worker with the way the law take put on.